guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 9 and 10 of Magical Girl Nanaha Nanaha Vivi. There we go. I already know I was going to mess it up. I did it the first time, too, and I did a take, too. But yeah. Episode 9 and 10. So let's go ahead and get started with episode 9 in 3, 2, 1, go. Aren't you pretty? I mean, but in a way, you kind of stand out with your hood up. Why, though? Uh-oh. But dang, that is a drag, that is a read, that is all of them. Uh-oh. Yeah, what if you get in trouble for using it? As to the match that we saw in the previous episode, that was just a pre-match. That was like a little practice. This is the real deal now. Oh. Oh, even got it on the waist too. I mean, I was just expecting hands and arms and, well, hands and arms. Arms and legs, not arms, legs, and friggin' waist. Oh, okay, I thought that was just gonna one-shot her. That's interesting. If that ain't take her down, like, oh. Yeah, but something tells me she's got something up her sleeve. Zero. It was still an easy fight for her. I mean, because despite that, like, it felt like the other girl wasn't really trying that much. But I get it. She still tried her best, though. Uh-oh. Yeah, are you doing more training? It's more fun that way. Easy. Damn, slice it of four. No. Seriously? They're gonna I'm like, screw it, we're taking you anyway. I love how she immediately goes in, but that's like not the smartest thing to do, of course. Because if she brings out that sword, which she's going to, that's almost an instant win. Oh. Oh. She didn't even have a chance. Nah, she getting back up. And she can lose that, like that. She could have good reasonings on asking for it. But see, is that gonna be like able to match against her swords though? I mean, 'cause we almost done with this episode. We got like 4 minutes left. And she's still standing. Oh my God. Did she just really defeat her? Oh, she got 120. Oh my! That just also tells you that this is not going to be as much as these girls thought it was going to be. Like, truly easy. Too cute, cutie patootie. I mean, cause she kicked some. They both kicked some major ass. I mean, you know, when you look at someone who is short and tiny, and you think like, okay, like damn, this about to be really easy. Like we not even going like. You still try your best, but at the same time, you're like, oh, I already know how this is gonna conclude. And yeah, in a moment, like she was really like that. Like, I'm gonna finish this in like one slice, one slash. And Mira comes in with her damn sword dance with her feet, and baby was like, done. Moving on. Like, with only 120 life points remaining, child. I mean, that's nuts. It was a good episode, though. Was not expecting, like, I love the fact with each of the other girls' matches for Vivio and everybody else, theirs were so quickly, but I was expecting us to at least have a match or matches where we got to see, like, at least a good 3 to 5 minutes, and we got that. So I'm still hoping that we do get that for what the next set. So besides 9 and 10, 11 and 12, because I do know we are, I think we'll be done with this by next week, I believe. So I mean, because I don't want it to be like 1 minute we're on one match and then we go to the next one and the next one and then the fi no not the finals the semifinals and then the finals. But I was kind of expecting that, like, with the matches, it would have been like a 3-on-3 battle type match, and maybe they might get that to like the semifinals, maybe depending on like which girls from which group, excuse me, which girls from which group, you know, all are on like possibly the same team, and then da da da, and then they duke it out from there. That would be really interesting, but of course, you have to wait and see. But yeah, Mira did really good. I mean, what we saw last week, like, yes, I'm not even surprised about it, but at the same time, like, I was expecting the other chick, who trained Ironheart, like, to really step up. I mean, but I get it, but at the same time, you can't judge a book by its cover. I will say that. You can never judge a book by its cover. Always be cautious on every person you're around, your surroundings, who you're going against, because, you know, you be like, oh, this is gonna be easy. And then it's not. But go ahead and pause the video, and I will see you guys in 1 second for episode 10. All right, episode 10 in 3, 2, 1, go. You're right. I'm just gonna say this is gonna be an interesting match. I mean, going in back to the previous episode, like, that was really good, but this, we already know it's going to take probably the entirety of this episode as well. She looks so badass in her outfit. Oh my God. She looks like a saber. Oh my God. Girl, I can't. Oh my God. He really put your mind to it, yeah. The fact that he hesitated, oh. Yeah, but baby, you're also skilled and talented too. I love the fact that this girl is about to have so much fun right now. That had to be a fake, though. Oh, it's gotta be over in that. I mean, damn, hold up. Aw, you got a twin tail. Oh, damn. Round one. So, okay, time out. We are only chipping away bit by bit. Oh. And that makes zero. Oh, damn. I really thought she had the upper hand. Right, so it made sense to destroy something else. You're right. Yeah, see? That's a good thing, Shante. Yes, she is. Don't. Oh, honey. Right? And you were. Don't think that you ever weren't. You always were. Right? It was bound to come out. Okay, let's hear it. she really serious about that, and I love it. Well, damn, baby. She is right, though, Corona. You can't always risk. Basically, yes. No. And have fun. That's a serious baby. Immediately going in with a golem, but just a hand. But see, something tells me she's gonna try not to use the golem. Oh, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. Okay, and we're ending right there. Okay, even though it's just a little bit of their fight, it seems like it's gonna be a really interesting one. I mean, they both have a lot riding on this, and they want, to move on to the next section. And I get that. Going against friends is not always the greatest thing. Now, going against friends in Mario Kart, that shit funny. I'm sorry, because, okay, I'm a really good Mario Kart player. And my friends, depending on who it is, I either can get someone who. Oh no, I lost my other one. Damn. I can get someone who is really just as good as me, or better, maybe, or worse. It just depends on the situation. But I'm still good. I'm still able to get into like top five or whatever and such. But and I get it, because some people don't have the greatest hand-eye coordination. That's the same thing with me and my rhythm games. Like, I have really good hand-eye coordination, but sometimes like I mess up. Like, I'm good at doing hard songs, but I cannot do master songs. I like super I suck at master songs, and it depends on like the the speed. The speed always to a T screws me over, and I hate it. But I still enjoy it so much. But I mean, either Corina or Einhardt could win next week. It is a little scary to see how it's going to go, because it is two people that you really care about, and you want to see both of them thrive and both of them win. But at the end of the day, of course, only one can. So I'm putting up my all into both. So whoever is the winner, regardless, I will be happy next week. I will, excuse me, I'll even be satisfied. Might end up saying some things, be like, oh, it should have been this, da 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 da. But regardless, at the end of the day, I will be satisfied. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episodes 9 and 10 of Magical Girl Lyrical Nanoha Vivid. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for Patreons, and next Thursday for everybody else for, I believe, the last two episodes of this show. I'm not 100% sure yet. I have to go back and look. But if it is, like, dang, we went with this very quickly, and it feels really short, but I'm guessing maybe there is something else. I don't really know. I kind of already have something else planned after this Patreon show for another Patreon request. But if there is something else, I'm guessing the person who requested this, they will probably let me know probably this weekend, going maybe into next week. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.